If you are getting this black and white error while launching TOCA Touring Car Championship, you are most probably running the game assisted by dgVoodoo 2. Open the dgVoodoo CPL, click on the DirectX tab and make sure that you check the option Fast Video Memory Access, click Apply and click OK. Now launch the game and the game will run in color. Hope you enjoy the game. Don't forget to like or subscribe and share it among your retro gamer friends. I am signing out. Stay tuned for more such tutorial.